Welcome from a hot summer night. You take a frosted bath as I seek iced tea to stay hydrated. I sip another and ask through the cracked maple door, cold ham or and cheese sandwich or hot grilled seasoned steak. As you and I ate our dinner over a small candlelight as the sun sets over the pink-orange horizon, our souls swirled through another night. And this was a poem I wrote on week 7, I believe it was.